Hi, this is Matt. In this tutorial, we will learn how to track motion VFX titles in Final Cut 10.6. First, select the clip you want to track. You will see the new option at the bottom of the inspector. Hit plus. You can see that a new object track appeared along with its on-screen controls. Now we will select the tracking area. We can play with position, size, and rotation directly on the viewport. Once we're happy with it, let's track our footage by choosing Analyze. The footage will be analyzed forwards and backwards. Now we can apply the tracking data to any title. Choose one and drag and drop it onto the footage. Let's customize the title first. We will change the text to something more suitable like New, M-Phone, and 10.6. A couple of size adjustments, and we're done. Now we will switch to the video inspector, and in the transform section, let's hit this small rectangle. New options appeared. Choose tracker and the object track we've created a couple of minutes ago. Now we can choose what types of movement we want to use. I don't want my title to rotate, so I will uncheck it. Let's wait a moment until the background render is done. And that's it, a quick and easy track, made directly in Final Cut Pro. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.